been talking for here for a minute, and I want to keep it real with you. My name is not Gabby.
What's your name?
Well, I'm not really Gabby. My name is, you know, the singer Anastasia.
Sorry.
Okay.
Det här kommer ju bli väldigt spännande. Jag och Anastasia jobbar ihop nu och jobbar ganska länge tillsammans. Och vi känner varandra väldigt väl. Hon har extremt mycket humor och är en fruktansvärt bra skådespelare. Och så ska vi se om någon av dem kommer komma på att det är Anastasia. Och vem som gör det först.
Vad heter du? What's your name?
Gabby.
Okej. Har du varit i Sverige länge eller?
Ja.
Ja, det har det varit, okej. Okay. Lite svenska, inte som... You cannot speak Swedish.
Probably just svenska, yeah. I'm from England.
Yeah, from England? Oh, oh, oh.
Sorry.
Okay. Where were you from England?
London, East London.
Okay.
Oh. But I did learn a song in Swedish for you.
Oh.
Oh, you did?
I didn't want to disrespect, so I just thought if I don't speak it, I might as well try to learn it.
Okay. Are you nervous?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Okay. Öppna din dörr och säg att du vill ha mig här. Säg att du vill om det bör. Bara kärkullens fröst. Och jag ska öppna min dörr. Och ge dig där ju dag inne. Livet har försomning, låt mig bli den sin först. Öppna din dörr.
Very interesting.
Very interesting.
Mm-hmm. Anders knew who I was. I wasn't quite sure of the other three. I definitely know that Kirsty had no clue.
You liked it, like it.
But can you sing something in English instead, if that's more comfortable for you?
But it's definitely something I'm much more comfortable doing.
And sing out a little bit more. Take a key that's good or something.
I'm out of love, set me free, and let me out this misery. Show me the way to get my life again. You can't handle me, said I'm out of love, can't you see? Baby, you gotta set me free. I'm out of love.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, but you can't sing, really.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I think you are an extreme talent that's totally, totally misused by adding sounds. And I know you sound almost like Anastasia.
Yeah, you sound
almost.
Almost, like on, very close.
You're not there yet.
That's a compliment.
Yeah.
Do you like Anastasia?
I love her.
The funny thing is, I'm working with her right now.
Yes.
As we speak.
Doing what?
Are you a nitwit? Of course, with her music. But a person cannot sound like Anastasia almost on the dot without having some kind of talent. But right now, you are not it. You're much too nervous and it's way too late.
I think the best thing you should do is to
Can I give you a hug? I think she was
very
hard.
And do a duet with Anastasia.
Sorry. Yeah. You know, I can bring you to the studio. Don't stop. What did you start crying for? What did you start crying for? She wouldn't even mean that. Sorry.
No, and it's way too late for Idol.
I so wanted to come out of myself at that point.
Hon var livrädd, kändes det som.
Jag älskar dig.
Yes, Anna.
Hey.
Oh, hey, baby.
Hi, guys.
We're talking about...
He just texted me.
Yeah.
What?
Was somebody singing me?
Yeah, somebody was singing you.
Ah! Is it too late for me?
No.
Is it too late? I should just pack it in.
Jag förstår inte att hon som är dessutom en sångpedagog borde ju klocka att du är Anastasia. Det finns bara en som Anastasia.
Yeah. And I'm doing her album. Yes, he's working on it.
Yes,
album.
He's working on Netwet.
Yeah. Är någon gång man har gjort ett prank på någon så det har funkat så är det väl där ett, liksom ett gyllene prank, helt enkelt.